another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to it.
I gotta do something. I can't die here. They can't follow me so easily here. This looks familiar.
No.
They gonna find that pretty little...
through here.
where this leads. Hey, what's that? Should deaden the pain. Dang it. Gotta pay more attention.
Let's stay together. This will help them see more clearly.
This isn't happening. This isn't happening. Snap out of it.
There's things in this house I just...
I'd be around here somewhere. I bet I can use that.
Thank you.
I need to find everyone and get the hell away from these crazy people. These people are just freaks.